back in action to give back to the society the best way we could. Savi Nenapu Foundation is one foundation which has hosted and which is taking care of the juvenile rehabilitation children. Mrs. Manasa has done an excellent job in having them hosted here. These children looked very happy when we met them, when we spoke to them, and when we said we would take care of you for your education. This is not a project for us. This is where we want to see these children as better citizens for a better tomorrow. And we have promised that we would be with them for providing the education, because when we ask these children what they want to become when they become big, one said he would want to become a lawyer, the other said he would want to become a police officer. So when these children have so many dreams in them, we want their dreams to come through. So KUVU, in its smallest way, joins hands with the Savi Nenapu Foundation to give a better tomorrow for a betterment of the society.
Savi Nenapu Foundation ali vidyabhyasa martiradha ಬಾಲ ಕಾಯ್ದೆ ಅಡಿ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆ ಕಾಯ್ದೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳಿಗೆ ಕುಗು ಫೌಂಡೇಶನಿಂದ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಫೀಸು ಮತ್ತು ಶೂಸು, ಸಾಕ್ಸು, ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನು ವಹಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಕುಗು ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನನ್ನಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.